I had this movie on VHS as a child. In fact, I have already showed you the opening and closing to it, which features the song Shrek's the extra bonus feature Shrek's karaoke dance party. This is much more funnier than I remember. That was great. Mainly because I am this, and a lot more now that I'm older. Mike Myers and Eddie Murphy are just excellent as Shrek and Donkey. Cameron Diaz, greatest Fiona. Those two are so great. I still need to get them on VA. I need to get the VHS releases by ABC and BBC Video. A Grand Day Out of Ron Trousers and a Close Shave. And if I'm extra lucky, I might find the very rare 2006 VHS of Wallace and Gromit, The Curse of the Were-Rabbit, which was their feature movie. Which I know Indy the Meme Maker 2004 has. Also, rest in peace, Peter Salas, the voice of Wallace, who passed away in 2017 at the age of 96. I actually remember when Peter Sellers died, I was... We were renting a holiday apartment in Mandurah. I think that's when we had... Interesting fact. I'm a big Wallace and Gromit fan. I'm subscribed to the YouTube channel. Yeah. Very cracking. Of course, they had the same company. Animan's the same company who produced Chicken Run.